When somebody offers you something, you say, thank you, thank you, to tell them that you are pleased and grateful for something they have done to you. In Khmer language, we say, okun, 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 to mean thank you. Okun chraun, okun chraun, okun chraun, to mean thank you very much. Okun bong, okun bong, okun bong, to mean thank you elder brother or elder sister. We respond to the word thank you in two ways. For girls, you should reply cha man ay te, cha man ay te, or cha at ay te, cha at ay te. And for boys, you should say bad man ay te, bad man ay te, or bad at ay te, bad at ay te. Okun
cha man ay te bong,
okun bad man ay te.